once there was just men and nature. Then men came bearing crosses. We used to believe that we were the center of the universe. That the sun and the stars all revolved around us. And we spent the last 500 years since Copernicus in this slow crawl to where we are now. To this pinnacle of human achievement. Where we finally bent nature to our will. We split the atom. We broke the fabric of reality. That's how far we've come.
Thank you. yearning for the ancient heavenly connection to the starry dynamo and the machinery of night. Arkansas and Blake Light tragedy among the scholars of war.
Thank you. outside. I take their stories and place them in a larger context, a sort of living novel.
Who tells you?
Oh, friends. Lovers. Well, maybe someday you will too.